hear me while we're trying out the GoPro or GoPro alternative, I guess. I buy like a cheap one off Amazon. It's like a fourth of the price. And a decent review, so I figured I would try it. We're dropping $200 on the cheapest GoPro. I'd really like to mount it to my chest, but I don't have a chest mount. So you're on my head right now. All the helmet cam footage I've seen before makes it look like you're just a giant sprinting through the forest. You can't even see the bike. So I don't know what this looks like, but I figured I would try it out. It's a little weird. I feel like a crazy person talking to myself. That's where I felt last time. I'm gonna do it. this thing looks like on camera, but it's definitely the steepest thing I've ever tried to go down. Fall.